Eso.
Increíble. La magia de Adriana.
Calidad.
Not love table tennis after watching a rally like this. The hooks and the curves here, the crowd is nearly applauding throughout. It just got better and better when you thought it was finally enough to win it, an inside-out forehand, ripping backhand.
Two big serves coming up for the teenager from the Republic of Korea.
What a point. I think a couple of those went round the side of the table. They didn't go over the net.
The crowd
awesome
were getting
play.
Excited there, Dawn, in the middle of the rally. Awesome, as you say. Look at that. Look at the side spin those players are. And what about that from Xu Xin? I don't even know if it went over the net, that one.
It didn't go over the net, that one, no. It went round.
Ching! A backhand around the net. I want to see that from every angle. And she comes up with a winner that was way out of reach. I don't think of Yi Ching as... Oh, look at that. This is Xu Xin style here.
Too fast. Grease lightning, that one. Look at this. And here's the winner.
Amazing. Let's have a look at that again.
Simon Gauzy gets both hands on the racket to cover this heavy shot coming, and watch him come through. Two hands on it. Man.
What a backhand down the line. Trademark Krianga.
He's done it. It's a super Saiyan finish from Tagami. It's 1-1. What a rally there. Oh my word, I'm speechless after that.
No! He just went around the net post. In this rally, that is a spectacular shot.
Again, but this time Ma Long was waiting for it. He made the almost block, albeit a late block, but he guided it back down the line.
Once more, that reaction shot from Yanan. Incredible performance. That shot would have brought the point to almost any match. Returns. Brilliant stuff from Han Ying. We talked about patience, and look at that. It's a timeout.
Timeout.
I can't believe she won that point. Ma Lin in the corner. It's going to be a lot of conversation here.
No way!
This
no
is
way!
Unbelievable. Are you sure he's left or he's right hand? I have no idea. He has like so much touch in the ball. Check this out. and finishing with a backhand down the line. It's not written in the books that you're allowed to play like that.
Wow. Wow. Control from Haramoto. Liang stepping round. And again, and again. Saves the net. What a point that is. Goodness me, I think my spine would have snapped in half going for some of those balls. But not Liang. He's as fit as a butcher's dog, running forehands, and he's given himself a lifeline here against the world number four, Tomokazu Haramoto.
To the barriers, from the windows to the walls. These balls right now just keep getting stronger and better. This point, the best one so far of the match, the reverse penhold backhand, fishing it deep on the table. The counter, fearless play. Watch this, Franz at full extension, count the bounces, 1, 2, 3 before it's touched. Oh, fools him from under the table! Calderano slows himself down after all that speed. What did he do to the last ball? We need to see a replay of that. Down near the ground, says, you know what, I've got a little extra time, no need to rush this. To get that back on the table. Just sky lobs, and as soon as the forehand has a chance, he hits it untouchable back. Excellent recovery. Comes running in after he knows he's got a great chop on the table, and it's left a little bit high on the backhand side. And you could see it was a floater, very light spin in the replay.
Subscribe to our channel now for more table tennis action.